A Lafayette contract worker was arrested for allegedly bringing contraband into the St. Martin Parish Correctional Center. Sheriff Beckett Bro says 26-year-old Taniqua Leopold, who prepared meals for the inmates, faces criminal conspiracy, introduction of contraband in a penal institution, and possession of marijuana. Authorities say this is an ongoing investigation and more arrests could come.